Native American reservations and their communities all over this country. Poverty and unemployment are sky high. Healthcare and educational opportunity are totally inadequate. If I am elected president, we will change.